Why is my cat losing its fur? Well, first of all, cats shed a lot, so it's not uncommon to find loads of loose cat hair around your house. But what if it's more than just shedding? For example, what if your cat's developed some bald spots? If this is happening, your cat might have a skin condition, something like a fungal infection, an allergy, or some kind of parasite like fleas or mites. Although these illnesses normally aren't the direct cause of the hair loss. The hair loss more often comes from the condition irritating the skin and causing the cat to overgroom the area, which then results in hair loss. So if your cat has one bald spot in a particular area of their body, it's probably that area that's causing them problems. It might even be something like joint pain. Now, beyond these points, hair loss can be a symptom of a load of different illnesses. Anything from stress, to thyroid issues, to leukemia. So it's always best to check in with your vet and find out if there is anything more serious going on so you can get it treated if so. Does your cat have a lot of hair? Let us know in the comments.